This has been a Lazy Butterfly Enterprises Inc. production. Happy 4th of July, everyone.